Kim Kardashian West's latest Instagram post has fans wondering whether she's mending fences, or throwing shade, at stepdad Caitlyn Jenner. On Friday, the KKW beauty mogul posted a throwback photo of Caitlyn prior to her transition in 2015. In the picture, Caitlyn, dressed in a silk robe, holds a glass of champagne while sitting on the edge of a bathtub where former wife Kris Jenner appears to be nude and covered in bubbles. TGIF, Kardashian West captioned the shot. It didn't take long for social media to react, many questioning why the Keeping Up with the Kardashians star was posting a picture of her estranged family member. Related, where Caitlyn Jenner stands with every woman in the Kardashian family, petty at its finest, commented one Instagram user on her post. Others shared the shot on Twitter, asking, "Is this Kim throwing shade at Caitlyn or is it just me?" Perhaps one tweeter put it best, "What does this mean? It has, after all, been well over a year since Caitlyn and Kardashian West spoke. To be honest, I don't talk to the Kardashians anymore. Kim, I haven't talked to in a year," Caitlyn said in November while discussing her memoir at the UK's Cambridge Union, according to Cambridge News. Although Kardashian West publicly supported Jenner's transition, she cut ties after reading her book Secrets of My Life, which alleged Kris knew more about her gender identity crises than she's admitted, a claim Kris denies. In an episode of KUWTK, the KKW beauty mogul also revealed that she had been hurt by a chapter in the memoir in which Jenner implied that her late father Robert Kardashian thought his friend O.J. Simpson was guilty of having killed wife Nicole Brown Simpson and waiter Ron Goldman, despite having served as the NFL star's defense attorney in his 1994 murder trial. "My relationship with Caitlyn was strained," the mother of three said during the episode, which aired in October. "I was just trying to be respectful. But if you talk about my dad, I will cut you." Things surely couldn't have been helped by comments Caitlyn made in January when she admitted on ITV's Piers Morgan's Life Stories that she didn't trust the Kardashians and chose to keep the last few pages of her memoir from them when sharing advanced copies. "I didn't want them to leak it to the press, okay," Jenner said, adding that those pages were the ones in which she wrote about her decision to have gender confirmation surgery to transition from male to female. "There was no reason for them to know about it. I didn't tell anybody. Why? It's none of their business," Jenner continued. "It's not that big a deal." Related video, Caitlyn Jenner reveals she had skin cancer removed from her nose, "Always wear your sunblock," though her relationship with stepchildren Kourtney Kardashian and Khloe Kardashian remains rocky. Jenner is still in daughters Kylie Jenner and Kendall Jenner's lives. The Olympic icon even attended Kendall's 22nd birthday bash in November at Petite Taqueria restaurant in Los Angeles, along with Kris and Kardashian West. Kris and Caitlyn only had a brief interaction to say hello, but everyone seemed fine, a source told People. They were all focused on making it a special birthday for Kendall. She was also quick to celebrate the arrival of Kylie's baby girl Stormy in February, sharing a throwback photo of her 20-year-old daughter on Instagram. "My daughter just had a daughter," Caitlyn wrote in the photo's caption. "It's amazing to be by your side through this journey. She's so beautiful already. Can't wait to watch her grow. Throwback to my baby, as a baby at Kylie Jenner." And despite their estrangement in April 2017, Kardashian West told Ellen DeGeneres that she would always love her for helping raise her and her sister.